Wildberger, and welcome to the online course Math Terminology for Incoming Uni Students, which is going to be available to the general public on the Open Learning platform, and I want to tell you a little bit about it. So it's primarily oriented towards incoming uni students who are intending to do mathematics at university or college. So that might be engineers, scientists, or math majors. And especially for those students from a non-English speaking background, because this course is designed to solidify your understanding of the terminology used in mathematics, along with some basic review of high school maths. Okay, so we're going to be giving a quick review of some important topics in high school mathematics and summarize those in a way that I think is congenial for university level mathematics, sort of to prepare you for doing maths at the university level. And the emphasis is on the terminology and the notation. So the course is designed with 7 modules. Okay, the first is number and arithmetic. The second is the language of geometry. Third is the language of algebra. In module 4, we talk about curves, functions, and surfaces. Module 5 deals with sets, logic, and graphs. Module 6 is the language of calculus, so a brief summary of some of the terminology in calculus. And finally, in the last module, how to write mathematics at the college level, some tips and suggestions for expressing yourself effectively mathematically. Okay, so this is the structure of the course, and the structure is basically each module is supported by video and some notes and some exercises or problems for you to do that will solidify, help understand the content. The course is hosted by the platform Open Learning, purely online course. This is a platform that encourages social interaction, so you'll make some friends. And there's plenty of opportunity to ask questions, make comments, and actually engage in solving questions and sharing those ideas with other people. The start date will be September 1st, 2021, and it will be open-ended course. So once you're enrolled, you can go through the course, you can go through any of the modules at any given time. You can go at your own pace, and it will remain open quite for a long time. And the cost is only $20. And how much time do you think the course will take? Well, I would estimate that 10 hours is probably a minimal amount of time required to go through the course. So anywhere between 10 hours and 20 hours, I think, is probably a reasonable estimate for how long it would take to go through the course, watch all the videos, look at the problems, and try all the exercises and such. Okay, so here is the link to the course where you can enroll. So you open an account with Open Learning, you sign up for the course. There's a link provided in the description of the video. So, okay, so I encourage you to please join us, and this will be, I think, a great strengthening of your mathematical understanding to prepare you for university level mathematics, especially those students from a non-English speaking background. Hope you'll join us.